So the truth is, we can't change the past. What's done is done. We gotta own our actions, but putting ourselves on trial, acting as our own judge, jury, and executioner, it's not the answer. Because a lot of the time, all that judging does is just ensure that we're gonna repeat the cycle. Right? I'm such an asshole. It's totally hopeless. What's the point? I think I'll have a hit. Jesse, what's going on with you these days?
I went back to the crystal.
You sober now?
Yeah. 4 days. Big whoop, right?
Hey, 4 days is 4 days. You're here. You still working at the laundry? How are things there?